In another section of the exhibit hallway, these cases hold additional astronaut tools. The middle case contains tools used to repair the advanced camera for surveys, a workhorse camera whose power supply failed after almost 5 years of service. To fix the instrument, astronauts had to first use this grid cutter to slice through a metal grid that blocked a cover. That cover had to be removed to get to circuit boards underneath it. The tool contains 12 individual cutter blades on the back that sheared through the metal grid when the front bolts were turned. The astronauts then used the fastener capture plate, a tool that prevented 32 small screws that were holding that cover on the instrument from floating away when they were taken out. Next, astronauts used a card extractor to remove 4 circuit boards that were under that cover. One of those circuit boards is located on the next display case to the right. The overall repair was successful, and the instrument has now been functioning longer than it did before its initial failure. The built-in display case on the wall has parts of the first spectrograph that flew on Hubble, the Goddard high-resolution spectrograph. It flew in space for 7 years and was designed to measure the intensity of light at different wavelengths to reveal information about an object's properties. The spectrograph used gratings, which act like prisms to break the light into a rainbow. Special detectors then captured the spectral data from the rainbow of light produced by the gratings. The other half of the built-in display case contains more awards received by the Hubble mission, as well as various Hubble mementos, including US flags and spacecraft insulation that flew in space. On the far wall is a copy of one of the blueprints of the Hubble Space Telescope that was made in 1981 when Hubble was being built. We hope you have enjoyed this tour of the Hubble Space Telescope Control Center. To find out more about Hubble or its operations, explore our website at nasa.gov/Hubble, or follow us on social media at NASA Hubble.